couple of announcements around Data Studio and really looking like how they're opening that up to really not just take in a lot more data sources, but mix them together, take off all the limits so that we can democratize data within an organization. I think that's really cool. There's a lot of stuff about AI and machine learning. I do think that's interesting. Like, I think there's a lot of noise around it, but I think there's a lot of cool examples of how to use it and how to get started quickly.